Rising. All right, here we go. Okay.
Connecting audio system to visualization.
Whoa, crazy.
Systems activated.
All right, everybody, welcome to No Man's Sky. I just jumped into the game right now. I'm really excited for this game, very much, just because I've heard a lot about it, a lot of hype involved. Oh boy. And then, I really wanted to get this tried out, definitely. It looks amazing. Especially a game like this. I'm really excited for it. Really happy. I've seen a couple of videos of this already. I've seen... Cool. Omni-tool. Or multi-tool.
User initialization sequence complete.
Planet Milimudal Numgod. The Euclid Galaxy. Okay. Wow. That looks amazing. Hello, guy. What's up? What's this? Oh. Cool. Right on. Give me all that. All right, cool. This is amazing. Like, I've seen a couple of videos on this, but like, I never actually like you see it like in person. It's definitely something else. Let's move along. This. Ooh, mini spaceship. Open inventory, okay. Oh, it's a very, Destiny feel. That's cool. Okay, repair. Can I not repair this? Why can't I repair it? Well, I guess you can only repair it if you have the stuff, I guess. Rarely seems to fold on itself. One moment I can see a debris, and another in a vast red orb, almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me inside and out, more than I ever could myself. Could it just be the face of creation itself, or in my hazy, partially awakened state, I am manipulated. Okay. A name burns itself into my mind, Atlas, and a request is made out. Sure. I feel suffused with one glow of cool. Oh, okay, fine. Repair stuff. Okay. I guess the goal is to leave the planet. Keep the drone discovered. Accelerated fire at Theta. Photon cannon firing. Ooh, okay. Nice. Like it. Okay, so I got ship's inventory. Karite sheet. Also, destruction of planet site outposts, facilities. Oh, okay. Photon cannons. Okay, can't really do anything. What else do I got? Mining beam.
Oh,
cool. I guess I can only pair it if I have, like, the stuff for it. Okay, cool. Move along. Oh, okay. Analysis visor. Optical enhancement to creature discovery system, blah blah. Okay. Cool. That's my multi-tool. Alright. I need iron, okay. Okay, I can scan, that's cool. Cool iron. This is amazing. Oh, overheated. This is awesome. And in fact, you can explore all of this. It's really something else. Like, everything on this planet is explorable. I don't know how big this planet is. Ooh, nice. Okay, now I can repair stuff, I think. Okay. I can repair this. Cool, and I can analyze things. Cool. Any car sheets? I can create car sheets. Craft products. Okay, cool. I need it for the car sheets. Iridium and zinc. For pulse engines. Photon cannons. Okay. Cool. Okay, ooh, I got a suit. My suit too. Health, stamina, utilities, okay. Iron. Okay, cool. Life support. Alright. You charge with carbon. That makes sense. Okay. Nice, alright. Okay. Cool, alright. Very cool. How do I charge the... I see my mining beam is being decreased. How do I, like, charge that? I guess I could go in here. Multi-beam. With carbon. Okay, cool. Nice. Alright, cool. Let's just go look around, I guess. What do I need exactly? Let's see what I need first. I need... car sheets, I need two more, but I need iron for those. And iridium and zinc. Alright, let's move along. Oh, ouch. Did not mean to do that. Oh. Level items for your extra suit. Oh, okay. Ooh, what's this? Oh boy, okay. Plutonium, man. Ooh, give me all that. Oh hey, what's up? I know those things. Oh boy. Alright, whoa. Man, look at all this, man. It's crazy. All this stuff, what's over there? Ooh, more stuff, okay. What's over here? Up. Oh, flashlight, a torch, okay. Zinc, alright, cool, nice. I'm making all those noises. Question mark over there. It's over there. Alright, cool. Maybe the plutonium. Ooh, what's this? Can I repair anything else now? I got some plutonium. Multi-tool, exosuit. That was weird. I lost my controller for a second. Alright. I need to charge this thing. Cool, yeah, I need zinc to do that. Ooh, gold! Very cool. Oh, wow! It, like, destroys. That's really cool. This could take a while. Like trade and stuff on this game, so take all this out. Alright, that's enough gold for now. What's over here? So much stuff. Ooh, what's over here? All this cool stuff to find, man. It's crazy. What's this? Ooh, what's this? Oh, iron, okay. Palladium. Platinum. Nice. Ooh, what's that? Hey, what's up? Ooh. Oh, you can analyze stuff. That's cool. Ooh, what's this? You discovered, wow. Crazy. Wait, can I analyze you? I guess I can't, all right.
Nice support power.
Ooh, cool. If you like discover things, you get a little like a, I don't know. Like a repertoire of like knowledge, I guess? Really interesting. So much to explore. Where's my ship? It's over here. So what do I need else do I need? Alright. Car right, she's. What's this? A bypass chip? We're hacking systems. Oh, cool. Build that. To hijack landing pad facilities at alien outposts, perhaps illegal. Oh, crazy. I need iron, okay. I can find that, that's easy. Gotta find that iron. Okay, let's cover this. Cool. Carbon. crazy. So much stuff that I've discovered. Of course, Sentinels here. I don't want to bother them. Yeah. Let me repair my stuff. Zinc. Here's zinc for that. Oh, wow. Alright. So it seems like it's like an inventory management going on. You have to like maintain your resources and also repair a lot of things and find new things. Interesting, very interesting. Technology recharge. Look at that carbon. Good times. I get iron from here. Oh. Oh boy. Oh no. Sentinel drones activated. Oh, kill him. Oh boy. Ooh. Oh boy. What's this? Do that, thank you. Okay, deactivated. Oh boy, that was a little intense. Oh hey! Oh hey! What are you doing? Where are you going? Dude, what are you? Ow. Oh god. Doesn't pause. Alright. Okay, I think I'm okay. Just lost my shields. Can I kill this thing? I think I can. Alright, move along. Oi. Alright, moving along. So much to explore in so little time. Let's move along, let's get away from all that. Let's go towards the ship. Ooh, I hear another plane. Where is it? Alright, moving along. God, everything is like so like surreal, and so like you have to like be careful. There's like, you know, anything that's good. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, what are you? It's like a monkey of some kind. What are you? Plutonium, I guess. I don't want to go in here, but I don't want to bother him. I think it's best we move along. You need iron. Let me get this. Alright. Give me that iron. I hear more planes. Where are they? It's a very toxic environment, too. Like, there's, like, acid rain. It's crazy. Where is that? Oh, it sees, like, that monkey creature. Right down there.
Toxic protection.
Yeah. Back to my ship. We have to walk towards it. And once I get my ship going, I'll explore a little more of this area. Got my shield slowly increasing. That's good. Oh, okay, there's my jetpack recharge up there, down there. Scan you. Whoa. Here's my ship. Check us all out, yo. See everything in here. It's amazing. I'm curious to know how big. Well, hey, what's up? Hey, man. How you doing? Alright. Let's move along, shall we? Let's go. I can make more car ice sheets, so let me do that. Alright. So I'm gonna make some more car ice sheets. I can make other stuff, too. Micro-density fabric, multi-connected material, extremely versatile, and used throughout the galaxy. Exosuit, multi-tool, ooh, okay. I guess I need to build things, I guess. Warp cell. Suspension fluid. Interesting, okay, build this. Cool, now I can repair this. Nice. Now this stuff, I need two car sheets, zinc, and iridium. Alright, cool. Whoa. Cool.
Toxic protection falling.
This. ICO site. So many things to discover. Oh, because I'm indoors now. Okay, let's check this out. Oh, it's a cave. Great. Where?
Life support power. No.
Is it over here? Where is it? Oh, it's over here. Oh, nice. I need that. Alright, let me check this out, though. Aluminum. You see that? I saw that. Aluminum. Okay. Let's move stuff, shall we? Gold. It's rare, apparently. Cool. Let me transfer. Cool. Neutrino module. A viable computer part, much favorite trading item. Okay, trading item. I guess I could use that to trade with. Cool, plutonium is rare. I'll keep that. Aluminum. Rare. Hugely useful, docile, highly desired element in trading markets and cargo manifests throughout the known galaxy can be combined with. Ooh, okay. You can combine stuff to create different kinds of alloys? That's really cool. Wow, there's so much, like, level depth to the game. That's crazy. Alright.
Technology recharge.
Alright, let me just, start repairing stuff. I need two carriages. Alright, that's just a sorter, okay. Okay, I need two of those, and I need iridium, which is over there. Oh, hey! Oy, oy. Go around you. Yeah, I know, he's coming after me. I need to get out of here. He's following me. Running, running, running. God, what can I get from here? He left. You're good. He gave up. You're good. They're going a long way around, to be honest. I discovered that already, I think. So much to explore in here. Yeah, I totally took a long way around. You not scan these? Okay, scan. Oh. There's a thingy over here. I guess you guys are friendly. I guess they're not attacking me. I guess they're passive. That's good. That's really good. What's up? How's it going, guys? Like, look, monkey like rat people. It's weird. Whoa, what's that? What's that there? Oh, ouch. That thing's vicious, though. Let's move along. Oh, get away! Get away! Ow. How do I kill you? Can I kill you? Oh, where am I going? Okay, let's keep moving. Does it end here? Oh, I can keep going. What's in here? Anything? Alright, let me get out of here then. Alright, first of all, let me do the Omni. Multi-tool, let me repair that.
Technology recharge.
Okay. Ow. Ouch. Back outside we go. Okay, back out. There it is. Oh, wow, the whole thing. Yo, what up, Venom Dubs? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, I just got this game myself as well. I downloaded it this morning. It's awesome. It is amazing. You get the hurry to move deposit over there. Alright, wow, that's a huge deposit. God. So let's try this whole thing then. crazy. How much will I go so far? Let me see something. I guess it does. Alright. Back, these are both. Can I stack these? Nice, okay. I can hold. Okay.
Toxic protection.
Yeah, I know. Let me transfer this stuff. Let me get more of this stuff. Oh, hey, what's up? Yeah, I'm good. Just keep going, man. It's all good. Finish this off. Some of it's not okay. Some of it, I guess you can't destroy it. Yeah, you can only destroy like the outskirts of the actual thing. Shoot inwards, you can't go any further. So I guess you can only destroy like this stuff here. Okay, I think I'm more than enough iridium. I'm gonna move on now. I need to find zinc now. How do you stream? All you gotta do if you're on PS4 like right now, which is this game is only on right now, when you start the game, you press the share button on your controller. And you choose the broadcast game. And you can choose YouTube, Twitch, and things like that. When you use Twitch, you log into your credentials, and you get right in. Simple, just like that. Alright, I need to find some zinc. There it is. Oh, I think that's iron. Here we go, perfect. Nice. Awesome. Alright, let's turn back to the ship. I gotta repair the pulse engine. You got Venom Dubs. This game is so amazing, oh my god. Like, I just went to the tutorial area, and I'm, like, already amazed already at what you can do. And it's the depth of the game so far. It's amazing. I need to repair my suit soon. Yeah, this is freaking playing its ass raid on it, so like my suit. Oh boy. Oh! Boy. There we go. Whew. That was close. Got some acid rain, so my suit deteriorates after a while. Now let me repair my thing. I need that zinc, so I'll do the titanium. Alright, back to the ship. Alright, here we go. Oh, let's repair the ship first. Pulse engine. Boom. Nice. And I need Thaming 9 in order to charge it. So I can't even use it. Huh. Alright. Move along. Alright, I have to start flying. Refuel launch thrusters? Did I not do that? Oh, okay, here we go. Here we go. I refueled them. Alright, let's launch it, I guess. Launching. How do you launch? Oh, here we go. Sweet deal. Starship repair. Awesome. Excellent. All right. Cool. How do you launch? How do you launch? I'd like to know how to launch. Can I launch? Hold R2 to... Okay. Oh, there we go. Ooh. Oh, hello. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Nope, still a little confusing. Okay, there we go. Ooh, control's a little wonky for the ship steering. Look at the ship. Okay. Let's look around. This is the... Okay, R1 and L1 is to... rotate, and the control sticks to turn left and right, up and down. Alright, cool, wow. Alright. Take a little getting used to. I feel like it should be inverted, though. At least when I'm flying. Ooh, those are photon cannons. Cool, how do you boost? Okay. No, ooh, I don't want to... No, cancel. Okay, that's fine. How do you... How do you boost? I know you can boost in this game. It's over here. That's photon cannons. And we'll land here. Check out this thing over here. Discovered Upswing Marsh. Okay, what are these? Cool. There was something over here. Where is it? There's a question mark. Ooh! Oh, waypoint. Save progress and claim sector discovery. Oh, cool. Alright. Alright. Save. Nice. Oh, it promotes your discoveries. That's cool. Alright. Cargo. Enemy. Ooh, graph. Shielding shard, cool. What are these? Won't let me just destroy him to get it, but won't let me to do it. Alright. Oh. Oh, okay. Let me fix that then? This stuff is common. I can just send that back. What's this? Gas inhaled by the Keen Warriors to temporarily increase lung capacity and lower high quality battle screw. Wow. Outlawed in many peace agreements. Interesting. I can sell for a lot of units. Good deal. What's this? Cool, alright. Jettison pod. Power canister. Cargo drop. Geknip. Man. Catch decelerating, okay. Okay. Is there something over here, though? So many things over here. Check this out. Oh, is that a landing pad? Nice. Landed on him. The hole, though. Something. Scholar Entity Razamater. Sky. Whoa, Jesus. As I approach the electronic life form, it instinctively starts to analyze me head to foot. It chitters animatedly, head tilted one side, and signals studies. More facilities, resources, developed, consumes, scanners, testing, silicon elements. I mind that I know a little of its kind, how it communicates. Lights in the... Wow. Oh, but they're not... Okay. What's this? A weapon terminal. Cool. Alright, well, you know what? I'm gonna leave this episode here for now. I'm gonna continue a lot more. I'll stream some more, put this on YouTube. So, yeah, thank you all so for watching, and you guys have a nice one.